Step 1. Use 2 pieces of M12 multiply 20 to fix windshield support onto card and use M17 spanner to tighten screws. Step 2. Fix rear roof support with screw MA multiply 45 and do not tighten them firstly. Step 3. Adjust position and fix with MA multiply 60 screw. Step 4. Tighten with MA multiply 45 screws. Perfect assembly.